My name is Aniket Singhal, and my topic is the unsung hero of Indian history, Khudiram Bose. About Khudiram Bose. Khudiram Bose was born on 3 December 1889 in Kayast. He was born in a small village known as Mohobani, situated in Bengal. He lost his mother and father at the age of 7. He was admitted to Tamil Hamilton High School by his elder sister. Khudiram, a teenager, was an active participant in the discussions about the revolution. After some time, he joined the Anushilan Samiti, which was an Indian fitness club but was used as an underground society for anti-British revolutionaries. He became a volunteer at the age of 15 and was arrested for distributing pamphlets against the British rule of India. At the age of 16, Khudiram took part in planting crops near the police station and targeted government officials. Khudiram Bose was a brave freedom fighter who fought for the independence of our country and laid down his life. He had a fearless spirit. He was known for the attempts to assassinate the district magistrate of Muzaffarpur, Douglas King's Court. Why Khudiram Bose was known? He was one of the youngest revolutionaries of the Indian independence movement. He was arrested for trying to assassinate British judge Douglas Kingsford on 11 August 1908. He was hanged in Muzaffarpur jail in Bihar at the age of 18.